we try and work on a story every week, but yeah, I just loved it, and it felt really lovely.
I'm basking in the glow of you and your pen. It's brilliant. It's quite impressive. Now, let's talk about this. He said it was a little bit too much, like an American food, and he was coming up to the voice. It was like you should have acknowledged that. What are your thoughts, Martin, on this?
He's right. I'm not going to say that he's wrong. He's right for what his family was. There's a fine line between telling stories for the dance and having rules applied and having song choices that people kind of work together and come together as one. Because the difficulty is to be in whole, it's very hard to do a storyline. So for me, because it was such a themed week, like Halloween, and we had specific characters to do, it was almost like crucial to do that. Like, if it, that wouldn't be done, it would just be the costumes, free to reach, lots of smoking, clothes, and just dancing.
So you kind of cheated a little bit, but it was Halloween, so it doesn't really matter.
No.
I like it. I thought it was interesting, you should have been penalised that, because there should be more in college. What do you say to people when you say that?
You're right, there wasn't probably enough in college, what people expected it to be. But at the same time, it's like to find this balance between doing what judge has to do and then do a story that audience can relate to and find the dance in some way emotionally connected to it. What do you choose? Because you can't have both. Because one has one side, you will have another.
Well, yeah. Brilliant. Well, I couldn't do that.
Well, that got rid of it.